Welcome back, everybody. We are stuffing the bus, have been doing it since early this morning. We'll be doing it for several more hours now till 7 o'clock tonight. Yep. It's going very well, Melissa.
It is. We're stuffing those buses, but how many? And, you know, a lot of people are out there with Suzanne, obviously, right now for the Kids in Need Resource Center. You can see it right on Kathy's shirt there. How are things going so far this afternoon and evening, Suze?
Listen, Lou, it's going wonderfully. It is a great day, beautiful weather, and we are on bus number 8 now. As you said, Kathy Herko is here with us from the Kids in Need, the nonprofit organization. She's a co-founder of it. And Kathy, this event really has grown by leaps and bounds since the beginning.
This event has grown, and so have we grown because of this event. You need product in order to be able to help more people. So as we're stuffing more buses, it gives us the ability to reach out to other people in the community, and that is what this is all about.
And really, every year, helping more and more children. Last year, 100,000 children.
100,000 children, 255 schools, 3,300 teacher visits, and we'll strive to do more.
And we are so grateful to everyone who donates, so grateful to Kathy for helping us do this, but of course, we're especially grateful as well to our sponsors. We want to go to one of our sponsors right now. We're Hudak Dental, one of our dentists here, Natasha Katzman. Hi, Natasha. Thanks for being here.
Thank you so much.
Why did Hudak want to be part of this? What do you guys like about this fundraising campaign?
Well, we're really a family of neighborhood dental practices, and it's really important for us to give back to the neighborhood, you know, neighborhoods in Cleveland, especially ones that are underserved and underprivileged. We take all insurances, every single one, so from people that are underserved in the dental community to people that are underserved in the overall school communities. We've got them covered.
I'm guessing kids not always so happy to come see the dentist, but this is one time they want to see you this time.
They want to see us. We're giving out free toothbrushes and free gift cards to all those that are giving away school supplies to these kids.
So. You still have those red chewy tablet things?
We don't do those so much, but yeah, you might get a talking to by your hygienist if you haven't been in a while.
All right, thanks a lot. And of course, Great Clips, our other co-sponsor here. Lori's with us, Lori Carthcart. I always mispronounce your last name. And tell us about why you guys want to be part of it again this year.
Well, you know, it takes a village to raise a child, and every year that supply list grows longer and the need grows bigger, and we're locally owned small businesses, and it's a great way to give back to the community.
It really is, and it seems like it's something people can help at various levels. We've had people dropping off checks, even just a box of pens and paper, every little bit helps, and it is right now, it's been some tough times for a lot of people, and this is one sure way to help kids at least move forward and get a good education, or at least have the supplies they need to do that.
Absolutely, it's important they have the tools they need to be successful. Great Clips is really proud to be, this is our fifth year sponsoring it, so we're really proud to be here.
Fantastic, it's our ninth year doing Stuff the Bus again, and we're on bus number 8, but we know you can do better. We know Northeast Ohio can do better, so come on down, we'll be here in front of Fox 8 Studios until 7 o'clock. You can listen to some summer jams, we got the Lock 3 Akron Summer Arts Experience, steel drum band playing for you. We have Uncle Dave's Traveling Farm, just a whole lot of fun going on down here.
Plus, you know,
but most importantly, helping those kids.
Yeah.
And Suzanne, you're down there. We all want to meet you, so come by, help the Kids in Need Resource Center. Plus, come see Suzanne Stratford. She's the girl.
Come on down. Yeah, sure. Right.
She'll be down there until 7 o'clock.
Hey.
What?
You guys need to come down. You guys need to come out. They want to meet you.
I'm coming down between 5 and 6.
Well, I'll be on at 5. I'll be on at 6. Maybe I'll be out there for a commercial break, but I'll find my way.
Do the finale.
Thank you, Suze.
Thanks, Suze.
Boy, it started. We didn't know what to expect all those years ago, and look at it now. Look at
Ninth
all the
annual.
People we're helping. It is fantastic. And the weather was fantastic too today.
Oh, the Fox 8 weather team delivered, did we not?
Big
and Mother
time.
Nature, thank you so much.